Ready when you are.
Go for it, Thomas.
Oh, I'm not a... I'm a grenadier. Somebody else got to take.
Oh, all right.
I'll keep all of you alive at the same, so.
Yeah, I'm... SPD's then him, yeah.
Yes. Actually, I'm going to stasis him real quick. Why do we have a fucking mind rat?
Me.
Ah, yes. One more super battle droid.
Hope I'm not seeing fucking target on these.
Getting a screenshot of him so that we can use it for reference for the armor. Tannis, you wanna? Probably not a bad idea.
Done.
Not far off.
Yeah.
Nah.
Pretty close. Pretty good. It's more green yellow than I remember.
Yeah, for sure. That's why I did an examine window to see if I can eliminate any lighting that could be fucking with it.
Yeah.
Congrats, Slat.
Slat's getting all the loot. I wish NPCs had, like, death animations instead of just fall immediately being laying on the ground.
Some of them dramatically fall backward.
Fair. But since it's the first video game ever made.
Yeah. They weren't thinking about animations like that. No, they just wanted to release, like, the most complex crafting system out of any game I've ever fucking played.
Yep.
Crafting and resource utilization are fucking top tier too. I mean, not crafting, but resource utilization and, like, mining are top tier as well. Like, how you get them.
Yeah.
Like, you actually have to go about all over the world and space included.
Yeah. Pull the whole room.
I just have to run, like, past them and then shoot towards a wall if I don't want to pull all a bunch of extra bullshit. Which is funny. I feel like a old school boomkin. Like trying to put Starfall somewhere. Their dinner started real quick. Oh yeah, before I do that, where's Zon?